Prince Street and Princess Street, Bedford Street and King Street, East Queen Street, Darling Street and Charles Street, Al Duke Street, Oxford Street and Van Street.
Guys, so we're downtown. Guess who we ran into? Culture artist Torch Wam.
Splash the fire just like that, you know, me there all while, you know. I just check out some things downtown, grab a one football boots and say, okay, I don't know the football.
Football boots, you play football, who you play for?
Why, I have a little league in my community where I do a little thing, you know, community thing, where the youths them get together and we organize a small little thing where the youths them just gather and play, like a little competition and some six aside thing. So right now, me a part of the Trenchtown team, so me I get myself set, you know.
All right, yeah. So football fans, guess what, we'll have a treat for you. A match between McCooks Pen and Dumbeholden. Check it out, Kejon has the highlights for you.
Yeah. Football fans, check out the highlights from this Division 1 league right here at Prison Oval in Spanish Town as my team McCooks Pen FC takes on Dumbeholden. Pree Dis.
Will you clap it in? Me still a make money and me still a love one bugger girl. Will you clap it in? Them think me pop down but me just a pop Mali and tax. Will you clap it in? I do a chat about things go love who no matter me damn bad. Will you clap it in? Me still a will you clap it in? Will you clap it in? How me do it? Them a wonder how me do it. He rough as a star me been through it. Wonder how me do it. Me woulda never beg a dollar because me rank no ram goat. Listen to me. Oh, what them a go do now? Me hype and me boast in a rap. You can't tap me no matter when you do now. You come in like the fool, them a try set up me life for me cause I know me a shot at me a do round. Well, alright. Will you clap it in? Me still a make money and me still a love one bugger girl. Will you clap it in? Them think me pop down but me just a pop Mali and tax. Will you clap it in? I do a chat about got things go love who no matter me damn bad. Will you clap it in? Me still a will you clap it in? Will you clap it in? And you a chat about got things me no share in huh? He got me on your rap. You not feel worry about AIDS and cancer, you know. White squall, I kill you, so, how them fi say them want fi see me fall? Me gave them fall in a love.
As you can see, we played in patches, but with work ethics and good team morale, we come away with a 3-0 victory over McCooks Pen. We stick to our task. We wanted these 3 points. It's very vital, and we're glad we get it, and we're thankful for it. The nature of this game, they are a rival of us. They always come hard, so we have to prepare hard. From training, we are working hard, so I guess the hard work pays off today.
Well, it was a hard-fought match between McCooks Pen FC and Dumbeholden. Unfortunately, my team lost, which is McCooks Pen FC. Congrats to Dumbeholden. We lost 3-0.
Let's head on over to the 10th staging of the Bachelor Chef Cookout. Promoter Shea Stewart will talk about the event and its sponsors.
Did you ever envision that you'd have reached 10th staging of the event?
Boy, a dream of a start somewhere, you know, and it kind of manifests as you go along. I don't want to say I never envision it, but I just roll with the punches and I move along, and we just move with the growth and development, and I'm not going to say we're going to stop here, I'm not going to say we'll stop at 20. I'm just here for the ride, just like everybody else.
What's the whole thrust behind Bachelor Chef Cookout?
The whole force behind Bachelor Chef Cookout is just the teamwork, you know what I mean? Elite Creations, my whole staff, you know, from my PR people, from my assistant, from the patrons itself. You know, everybody has a part to play. It's not just about me. It's not just about us who put on the event. It's the patrons, it's people like you, the observer, the gleaner. You know, that is Bachelor Chef Cookout. The highlight for me today is just the response of the people coming out and loving the food. And, you know, we try to make a great emphasis on making it bigger and better and having many stations that people do have to join the lines and things. And it's been working, you know, it's been working. And we just want to give thanks and say thank you to everybody, you know what I mean? People like CB, Copperwood Pork, Nestle Professional, CPJ, you know, they've been tremendous to us, you know what I mean? Gems, spring water. It's overwhelming the support that they've given us. And I think they really believe in what we believe in, and they see the influence that we have.
Motor vehicle accidents continue to spike. We implore persons to drive safely. Now let's listen up to this accident prevention tip courtesy of our sponsor, Superior Parts Limited. Listen up.
This accident prevention tip is brought to you by Superior Parts Limited, making Honda affordable. One of the most common distractions is caused by driver fatigue. Taking breaks during long driving, sleeping over at a friend's house, or calling a taxi cab are options that can be utilized. This accident prevention tip is brought to you by Superior Parts Limited.
Before we go, we check out the top 10 charts. Let's see who's at number one.
For real, this has nothing to do with money. money or fame or vanity. This one is all about self-worth. So big up your chest and stand proud. And don't matter about nobody, no man no more than no man on this earth. So whether you walk or you a drive car, I tell if you're white or black like tar, me feel good in you. Take out of this and put in a new one while you ride on me. Now use my shoes and see your body, brace up on my body. Take out the disc and put in a new one while you ride on me. I mean, don't get ready, I'm still one more of your body.
Them a peace, love and unity, no more war. Now we community, tell them, put your guns on silence. No more, no more violence. But them old, them a walk with matic like them, they pump patrol. Me tell you no, they
are. I'm cool, and me full up a woman like me name Free Zone. Some of them brand new, some of them a pre-owned.
Walk me in the dark, go while in the dark.
Hang up, up.
Long as I'll spring, me go link up a few girl. Me always think about you girl. But me gone away small on.
Long ago, girl you want me. Wifey, girl you want me. PFP, me love it when you take it off and no. Put it on, walk on in a me pro man. Do your dance and wine for me. Girl, you want me?
Girl, me say me love all your twerk it. All your work it, all your work it. Girl, me say me love all your twerk it.
Oh yeah.
Love all your work it.
Oh yeah.
Me love your body. All your work it, all your work it.
Baby, can you tell me like a shoeless? Say the key at the back of me at my own place. But protect my mind like a phone case. Your love is sitting for me jealous, so
give me a figure when me see you, me and be a cry.
Bring me the clean rap flows, clean rap flows, y'all clean rap flows, make me happy.
Oh, y'all a fight on a clean rap flows, me not stopping. When a man fight on things exposed, me not stopping. Give me mad on the sign, chicken, clean rap flows, me not stopping.
Your body for me that me I tell them. I'll bend them say 6 man go de. Guess who makes 7? Girl your body still feel right. Me feel like say me taking heaven. Yeah. Even the girl them watch you for me too. I guess them just a try to find a way fi give me too. No, no for them just want to climb up on the pinnacle. Them just want to that me the child them want to pin it too. Them say that I man, you give it to when them see your body, them a see me too. When them a watch and chat, you're not a thing you do to me. Come in and listen me, now if you all pain you have ten, man. Me a feeble.
That is it. My time is up for this week. I'm your host, Michaela Leeanna. Thanks for watching each and every week. Thanks to La Malibu Boutique, Midway Mall, Shop 15, Mannings Hill Road for this cute outfit, and to Wiley Beauty for the hair and the styling. So now we leave you with Delano from Renaissance talking about his ASCAP Award. We'll see you next week.
Me in the world, a dream come true. Have a big up to everybody, you know, that. You know, all the dream of getting awards. I said that to everybody. It's, I feel like a recorder. But it's true, you know, be real. And, you know, all the seat on TV, I said, boy, I want one of those awards. And trust me, sit here. God bless me and show me some, you know, award, you know. I'm making sure that we, me and a couple of the rest of the guys, make the awards. Because I don't know when I will ever get to go to a stage like this.